Now, the effort to ban books has extended to public libraries, but it began in local school districts across the country. A 2023 law in Iowa led to the banning of thousands of books across the state, and locally, the Clinton School District leads the way with 22 books on its banned list. Davenport has 9, and Burlington, Bettendorf, and Pleasant Valley all have 0 banned books. Now, we also repeatedly asked Muscatine, but we haven't heard back from them in over a month.